Hey guys, welcome back. It's another video and I'm gonna test try on a micro-S today. You might as not can't see it, but here it is. Got it at BJ's, I'll put a link in the description to that. So, let's see, will this work? Is it this way? Let's check it out. No, it didn't work. Let's check it out. It's small enough, but let's see. Let's put it the other way around. And let's see. It won't fit that way, but let's do this. If this doesn't work, it's going to be a total ripoff. Let's see. This is the proper way to do it. Let's see, will this work? Let's see, will it work? Let's see, does it work? Did it work? System is required to use a micro-SD. System update, it's working. Update. Okay. Closing software. Restart in 3 seconds. Let's check this out. Nintendo. Let's see. Never seen a system update like this. Nintendo Switch. Home. Start. Let's see, do I have enough space? No, it isn't doing more. I had 3 sections. It isn't working. Well, that was just test number one. Test number two is gonna be out soon. Like, basically tonight, okay? If it doesn't work on the second test, I give up. And I'll tell you where I bought it. I bought it at BJ's, but if you're not using it for Switch, I recommend you use it for something else, not Switch. Don't use it for Switch. That's all I'm giving you. Okay? See ya, guys. Okay, bye-bye.